Hey everyone, welcome to another Biteable tutorial. My name is Haley, and today I'm going to teach you how to make animated quotes for your social media, email, newsletter, or just about anything. Let's get into the tutorial. So here I am on the Biteable homepage. The first step here is to log into your Biteable account or create one if you don't have one already. It's totally free to sign up for an account. We're going to click start with an empty video, and from there choose your video shape based on where you plan on sharing your animated quote. So for me, I'll be sharing it on social media, so a one-to-one format is best. From here, you can choose from a different background that you'd like to have in your quote. We have these lovely different plain colored backgrounds, or if you wanted animations, you could choose from any of our animations as well. We also have a stock footage library that has nearly 1 million pieces of stock footage that you can choose from. So that's what I'm going to use in today's video. I'm going to be doing a travel-inspired quote, so I just searched travel in our stock library. And then as you can see here, we have thousands of different options to choose from. Now once you find the one you like, simply click on it, and that scene will be added to your video. Once you're ready to start putting that quote together, go ahead and click on into that timeline. And now we're ready to go. So to adjust where your background appears in the square, just go ahead and click and drag it. And then here's where you'll input the quote that you've selected. First off, I'm just going to extend the scene so it's a bit longer. So I put in my quote here. Make sure you have credit as well if it's not your quote. And then I'm just going to play around with the ribbon and text color until I find one that kind of matches the background that I'm working with in my photo. So I really like the way these greens look. It just kind of gives off that nature feel. And then I'm just going to remove the quote author's name. I'm going to add that in a separate text line below, and I'm just going to change the size of it so it's a bit easier for the quote to stand out. So as you can see, 6 is a bit too small, 12 is a bit too big, so I'm just going to look for something right in the middle. Perfect. Now you can click on that text box here and add a text animation. This is what will really bring your animated quote to life. We've got about a dozen different text animations for you to choose from, and just click on them to see any of them in action until you find your favorite. Then you can shrink or extend the duration of your quote within your video scene. So if you wanted it to appear a bit later in your video, you could do that. And now I'm just going to apply a color filter over my background photo, just so it's a bit easier to make my quote stand out. The background isn't as distracting with a color filter. Finally, we can choose a soundtrack for the background of our animated quote. We've got over 80 different sounds for you to choose from, so as soon as you find something you like, just go ahead and click on it, and then click save. Now we can click play and watch our video. As you can see in the video there, there was like a zoom in effect on the image. So if you wanted to change that effect, you could choose any of these image effects here. And I'll show you what that looks like now. So once you're happy with your animated quote, go ahead and head over to the export tab where you'll be able to build your video, share it to social, or download it to your device. And there you have it. If you're ready to start animating those quotes, head on over to biteable.com to get started. If you like this tutorial and you want to see more from us, don't forget to subscribe to our channel down below. See you next time!